Hi guys, ayan guys, luto na yung ating ginataang tanige. Ayan, the kingfish with coconut cream is ready to serve. Look at that, yummy guys. Hi guys, hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to cook this kind of fish. I have kingfish here. I have medium size of kingfish. They call it in the Philippines tanige, and of course I already cut it into pieces. Hey guys, I already cut it into pieces. And all the ingredients here is ready, and I have chilies here. This kind of chilies is not that very spicy, so that's why I put more. And I have whole garlic there. I have 2 pieces of spicy chili there, small chilies, and I have ginger. Whenever you cook fish, guys, you must put lots of ginger so that to kill the fishy smell. And of course, the kingfish is there, the tanige. And I got this morning glory. It's already washed. I already prepared, guys. And of course, I have this fish sauce. That's the important ingredients as well, fish sauce. And of course, I have garlic powder here, garlic salt. I never use Ajinomoto or magic syrup on my cooking, so I just use garlic salt to add more sweetness. And of course, I have this coconut, guys. Okay guys, let's start. guys, malapit na yung ating ginataang pista. Luluto na siya, guys. Guys, ayan guys, luto na yung ating ginataang tanike. Ayan, the king fish with coconut cream is ready to serve. Okay guys, if you like this recipe, please don't forget to leave comment down below. And please don't forget to share. And press the bell button so that you will get notified for my next video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. And mega shout out to all my members, my super chatters. And thank you for watching everyone. We'll see you next time. Bye!